we work much more now with visual storytelling and different visuals in order to not just make the story, but also actually own the story. And one way to do that is through great digital storytelling, which means we train the reporters to use graphics, use visuals, use numbers, maps, all the different kind of digital techniques that you can use in storytelling, which we didn't before. Before we used to do, you know, an article with lots of words and maybe one image, and that was it. And now I would say that the digital department is the heart of the newsroom in Aftenposten.